Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel Celebs Record. In this YouTube video, we describe about famous star Raquel Leavis on Sandoval's pen I Felt Joy. So let's get right into the video without wasting your any time. Following the highly publicized cheating scandal last year involving Vanderpump Rules star Tom Sandoval and his co-star Raquel Leavis, which led to a heated breakup with longtime girlfriend Ariana Mendix, Leavis recently admitted she realized watching her ex and your physical experiences on reality TV. During one of the episodes of her podcast, Raquel Goes Rogue, the 29-year-old star reacted to Sandoval's admission in The Traitor Season 3. She expressed feeling to tune in to watch the Peacock's Emmy-nominated psychological reality competition show. She said, I watched Sandoval on Special Forces. I did get asked to be on that and Tom was trying to convince me to go on Special Forces with him. I am like, are you kidding me? The Forces star of Vanderpump Rules admitted she was not prepared to endure the physical and mentally challenging series after her stay at the Meadows, a mental health facility in Wickenburg, Arizona. Leavis recalled, I am like, are you kidding me? I am gonna get out of this inpatient treatment facility and go straight into like a horrible traumatic situation. Leavis further revealed that it did not stop her from her watching Sandoval compete on the Fox reality series. She added, I did not watch that. I am kind of that a little bit of seeing joy and go through painful experiences. I may have to tune in for Traitors. The star continued, I have been watching last season Traitors and the dynamic is interesting. I feel like he is a master manipulator and it would be very interesting to see his tactics in a situation where it's encouraged to be manipulative, like more of a put on your psychology cap for this one because it sounds very entertaining. So my friend, thanks for watching this video and what's your personal opinion about this? So tell me in your comment box, or if you want to watch this type of celebrity videos, so don't forget to press the bell icon. Keep smile, stay blessed and all the best.